Seeds by Walter D. La Mare. The seeds I sowed for weeks unseen have pushed up pygmy shoots of green. So frail you think the tiniest stone would never let a glimpse be shown. But no, a pebble near them lies, at least a cherry stone in size, which that mere sprout has heaved away to bask in sunshine, see the day.